How to write PC game reviews. If your friends are tired of your rambling on about video games, this guide will give you an outlet and open the door to earn a little extra green. You will need writing skills, a strong opinion, moderate gaming knowledge, and a personal blog or gaming websites. Optional, gaming books or magazines. Step 1. List the game's technical requirements, including the operating system, amount of RAM, and graphics card speed, as well as the title and genre of the game. You may need to pick up a book or read magazines to learn some of the terminology and lingo. Step 2. Craft an enticing introduction by starting with a favorite moment from the game, a memory of playing it, or a theme that you enjoyed. Step 3. Summarize the plot of the game, and give a basic overview of the main characters and the task you are expected to complete, but don't spoil the ending. Step 4. Relate some of the playing details, such as the excitement level, the playing controls, the graphics, the sound, and what it offers in the way of replay. Keep things hip and understand that your audience is people like you, gamers who want to know the truth. Step 5. Start a blog or locate websites that will share advertising revenue with writers so you can get paid for your opinion and words. Step 6. Be honest and relate to your readers that you are someone they can trust to deliver the truth about every PC game you write about. Did you know? The first computer game was created in 1958 when William Higginbotham converted a radar station into an electronic tennis game called Tennis for Two.